Welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. This is Bumzilla 112 coming at you with another War Thunder video from my PC. It's taken me some time to figure out OBS, that's open broadcast system. Definitely a lot more confusing recording stuff when it comes to PC. A lot more to it. This one's basically going to be a test video, so we're going to run out something. I don't know what we're going to run out. You know, maybe we'll do some more T60. No, we won't do more T64. We'll go ahead and roll out with the Firefly. We'll change this vehicle up, and we'll go ahead and get into the action. Definitely so much more enjoyable playing on PC, I tell ya. Just hope that sound for the game's not too loud, because it is rocking in my headset right now. Rocking. Go on up to Bravo. Everything's so much more sensitive with mouse and keyboard now. It's gonna take a little getting used to, but I do enjoy it because I can snap onto targets so quick now. Looks like we got friends coming up to Bravo. Once we get up to this gate, we're gonna pop some smoke here to the left. Pop another one. Pop another one. Doing the old orange fan action.
We've captured most of the strategic zones.
What we got right there? Well, I'm gonna make you dead, sucker. KV-1. Just try shooting at me.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Well, we definitely still have something up here. Oh yeah, it's right here. Yeah. Hopefully somebody kills him. I cannot get a shot on him. Oh, he's dead. But there's another one coming. Oh, not good. Get him. Shot on him. Yeah. Alright, let's get this cap point now. Team's doing a good job grabbing out. Oh. Where did that come from?
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Behind us? Where at? Ooh. What is that? can't even see him. Oh, he's way the heck out there.
Yes, a hit!
Hopefully he doesn't hit me in the turret.
The enemy tank has been destroyed.
We need to get our guy back here. We're getting pressed from Charlie. Where did that come from? This guy up here, right? Oh shit.
Our victory is near.
The enemy is preparing for artillery barrage. Repeat, the enemy is preparing for artillery barrage.
Is that ASU? Lost. Oh my goodness. We need to repair the old 50 cals. I know there's a guy over here still. Something coming in from over this way. Let's reacquire. Oh no, that's so friendly. Excellent. Damn ASUs. Alright, looks like we got this pretty much secured over there. We've only got a few guys left. And we did a pretty good job on the old Bravo. I just J out and get in my tiffy. There goes that ASU, he's dead. Oh. That's a friendly, right? Yeah. Now we're in spawn camp mode. This is, like I've said always, the worst part of the game.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
There you go. T-50. You know what, I wonder if that T-34-57 is going to push up the middle here. He shouldn't be able to make it too far. Because I think we have an ARL that's fucking sitting over there. Yeah, it sounds like something's got him. Well, no, that's a... That's anti-air. Ain't it? Is this 43 down? Where's that T-34-57? He's gotta be right over here. Seeing anything. Oh, there he is. Ah, damn it. I hate to do it to you, man. You may not survive this till I get there, though. Nope, there he goes. Alright, well, that's a GG.
Awesome!
That is a GG. And what's with that F1 for control? I'm gonna need to get rid of that somehow. Not bad. You know what? Figure I'd just do a really quick video on this and, yeah. Hopefully the editing process goes smoothly. I will be working on an intro to my videos here in the future, so keep an eye out for that. I'll see you guys in the next one. Laters.